I'm Dwight Rodgers, and I'm teaching the course From the Axial Age to Christianity, which is a history of religious and philosophical development in the thousand years before the Common Era. Your first question should be, what is an axial age, or what is the axial age? Our exploration will be partially based on Karen Armstrong's book, The Great Transformation, The Beginnings of Our Religious Traditions. A book which is available in paperback to you for under $20. But you don't have to read the book to engage in the class. Prior to the first millennium before the Common Era, there's little evidence of concern for what we might call human interiority, that is, an interest in what the human mind is and how it works and how it relates to the greater powers of the universe and the inscrutability and all that we see. During the Axial Age, which is broadly defined as the period between 900 and 200 before the Common Era, traditions which remain active and culturally powerful today emerged and were recorded in written form so they could be transmitted from generation to generation. The traditions this course will examine in their early forms are, first of all, South Asian, what's known as Hindu and Buddhist, East Asian, Confucian and Taoist, Hebrew, very briefly Zoroastrian, and Greek, which is something of an outlier in this context and never gained the spiritual dimension, that is the dimension of interiority of the other emerging traditions. Finally, we'll touch on how Christianity in its earliest period emerged from Jewish roots, developed some characteristics which led to speculation Jesus might have spent some time with the Buddhists, and absorbed notable cultural and philosophical views of the Greco-Roman world. I think the course will appeal to learners who have an interest in history of ancient cultures or in the antecedents of religious and philosophical strands which have continued into the modern world. The course is 6 sessions on Mondays from noon to 1:30 between March 1st and April 12th, 2021. A year for new explorations. I look forward to seeing many of you. Thank you.